Yeah, more Neo.
Neato.
Neato. God damn it. Dark.
Depressing.
What did you do during your weekend there, Timmy? My dog died. Yeah, they do that.
Yeah.
Oh, we finally get Raikiri.
Raikiri.
Dun, 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 dun. From what memory serves me right, we have a partner in this mission. Yeah.
You got a pink doge.
Yeah, is one of the purples I was talking about earlier.
God, you're so white.
Damn it. Best thing about this game, it's pretty much, did you ever watch the movie called The Last Samurai?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's exactly what this is based off of. And, you know, the actual real life events. You know, because this is a... Because this actually happened. Even the demons.
Even the demons.
That's a joke, people.
Jesus, when we talk about this shit.
Wait, what?
So they mean Jesus when we talk about this shit.
Yeah, man. Oh, I gotta see if I have anything better to equip. I do. I have a badass sword. I didn't mean to use that. I just wasted something that is very hard to come by. Woo! I believe the boss of this area is Nue.
Nue.
Furthermore, oh shit. I wasn't trying to wake you up yet. Ow. Bringing the jalapeno based fucking pepperoni pizza party? Okay, apparently he lost interest.
No.
The sword's good. Holy shit. Oh my god, I just realized how many fucking points I have. Where's the sloth magic? There's sloth magic. I have to clear missions. God damn it. That is literally, like, the best spell in the game. Because it is broken as shit. In the most fucking amazing way. Spear. Do I have anything? Base sword. Or life. Jutsu power. Alright. Alright. I didn't set my timer. Oops. For the recording. Didn't set my timer. What are you doing, you silly little guy? Get back to the shrine. God, I hate this. I hate this so much. There sure is. Yeah. God, so many elixirs, Jesus Christ. Not complaining. Oh, there's ninjas. Oh, I believe after this oh my god, please help. I believe after this mission we're able to do the magic skills. That's a good thing these ninjas are hella weak. Furthermore, there are mimics in this game, by the way. They copy you, like whatever weapons you have. It's kind of cool. Don't get that guy. Can we actually walk around in that? Yeah, okay, weird. I don't know.
Needed to have that food. Hey, we were in water, so.
Rude. I assume that there's a Kodama in this water. I mean, like, why else would they make this available? You see the little bastard? Weird to me. is there anything? Yeah. Oh, nothing but a demon. Bastard. Damn it.
Oh.
Rude. Nice. Good deathing skills. Damn, there's so many ogres around here. What the fuck? There's many layers of them. Alright, let's see if I can lure one. I don't know, Doug. Nice. I wasn't even trying for that. Nice, nice, nice. That's... Oh. That's what's fucking with us. I didn't even fucking see the little bastard. Oh. Ah. We got another Cyclops. Nice. I see you have an eye problem. The fuck is what? Oh, he will turn into a Cyclops. Like a bigger one. If we leave him alone. Good. Murder is good. I guess you could say that he got a leg up on the competition. Except he didn't, because he's dead. Murdered him. He's dead. That's the joke. Fucking fell in. Felon.
Felon?
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 Yes. A felon.
Felony? You committed a felony.
Yep. Because I fucking fell in. Oh, hi there, little booger.
Yeah.
And you hit? Good job. You just really like that move, don't you?
I think that using upper strength with the
last
is really good.
Yeah.
It seems to be a lot more damage
that way. Yeah, high stance always does more damage.
Yeah. I guess using it more key, but I think the key pulse is pretty all right. It seems like
I know there's a Kodama hiding behind one of these little fucking things. Motherfucker. That's so. A fucking Cyclops health bar. Oh shit. Forgot about this. I thought this was later. Oh, hi there. Bye there.
Hi there. Bye.
Is there anything up there? Okay. Yeah. Ooh, and a way to get this. A warrior spear that heal before you try that again. Hope. Hope. I love my dog. I love my dog. I don't think so, actually. Yeah, kind of like Bloodborne. Hope. That bit. I'll bap you. You're being a little butt. I will do it. Don't sass me, woman. You're doing that just to piss me off, aren't you? Yep, that's a yes. Hope, what are you barking at? You're being a little ass. Fuck it. It's only 5 o'clock in the morning. Oh, hi there, Cyclops. And who would have guessed it? It would be another Cyclops. Who would have guessed? And now he's dead. Murdered. Hope. Whatever. I'll just pick you up. And we all know how much you just love that. Yeah. I'm pretty sure this is New Way. Almost 100% sure it's New Way. Yep. Suicune? I heard like the weirdest pronunciation of fucking Suicune the other day. Suicune. That's just weird. Which they're most likely based on the same thing. God, bust out your fucking living weapon. Like, you get so much off on him. Damn. Well, water does key damage as well, so. Okay, that nearly killed me. And I'm dead. Oh God. I don't deserve this. I'm a somewhat decent guy. I do my taxes. Yeah, he's been doing that for a while now.
I haven't seen him do that once. He was doing that one where he just kept doing lightning strikes or whatever.
Hope, stop it. Jesus. Being a little bitch. It's unnecessary. My point exactly. Hope, stop. Open up. Yes, I repelled your bullshit. Why?
What are you guys doing now?
Stop it. Never would have expected a foreigner to repel my familiar. That's racist. My name is Fuku. Why should I apologize to this little bastard? Hush. I didn't bring you on my lap so you can just be like, burr, 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 burr. Oh no, I saw Kodama. Make it go back up. Back up. Why? This is Kodama. Here he is. Why don't you go back to the shrine, you little bastard? So you. That bit. Yes, they are. Hope. Seriously, what is your problem? I'm a little bitch. That's you right now. That's you right now. I'm making fun of you. I swear to God, dog. I will throw you out of a goddamn window. This is one of my favorite bosses, by the way. Not Nue, but this next boss is coming right the fuck up. I need more elixirs. Like, now. Hope. Ugh. Hope. Fine. Go fucking bark somewhere else. Thank you for doing what I actually said for once. These fucking ogres kind of remind me of Hellboy. Hi there, little guy. What is what guy doing? How dare you just sit there? No, don't push that button.
Don't touch that bell.
Nah. I believe the statues come to life, by the way. Because, you know, of course they do. I believe this one. Yep. Berkey statue. But it's like, no worries, they're fucking hella weak. Help! And it happened, shut up. I am the hype! The fuck is Akami? It's technically God, but I'm right here. Do you believe in your own hype that much? I am the hype. Doom? Yeah, I guess so. Why don't you go back to the shrine, little guy?
Get on back there. But I could play it over there. We play it over there.
I will be truthful. I do not remember how to navigate this area at all. I assume we just follow the yokai. Two can play with the arrow shooting game. You little faggot. Oh. Alright. He's in your Cyclops. Who would have known? Oh, still no fucking. Aye, two extra elixirs. Nice. I love mazes. Yeah. These do a bit. Oh, the Chalice Dungeons. That I can see a little bit more. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be like switches or something. Ogres were supposed to murder. You just felt like a fucking a ton of bricks. Can we actually open this door? Nope. I'm trying to fucking, ow, follow the little like beams of light, but it's like, nope. Shut, closed by some power.
Oh.
Well, my question is, who the fuck's paying for the electricity bill? Niue? I doubt it. He's a little fucker. Don't like Niue. That I would believe. Alright, so we went this way. Did we go this way, though? Okay. Can at the very least go this way. And, well, there's a hot spring. I wish we could actually have, like, a map. Not this fucking radar. Oh. Take that.
Take that. Question mark.
I like how you can just straight up like obliterate them in like one hit. Because of your fucking heavy weapon. Okay. So we're back in here. We didn't go this way. Yes, we did. Did we go up and around? We did. Because we can't go that way. Okay. Fucking hate this area.